Alrighty, everybody. Welcome to the supercut of the first year. I'm just going to give you guys a couple of reminders. There's stuff that's going to be different because we did have to change save games during the start, so all of you guys that didn't watch the first couple episodes, you're going to see some stuff that's different. Like, for instance, we had a Ford at the start, and we ended up getting rid of that. So there's a lot of things, especially with the farm, that are different, but mostly it's just all time-lapse because, you know, when I first started doing these videos, it was a big learning curve for me, so editing and stuff was kind of out of the picture, and when I started learning how to edit, I did a little bit better. So for the most part, they're not going to be the greatest clips ever, but this is a supercut of the first year, so all of y'all hardcore fans that want to go back and watch the whole entire year, just binge watch it, this is the video for you. Hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next YouTube video. Thank you.
Thank you.
Alrighty, folks. So we are out in the fields right now. We're getting the corn chopped down here, and we're getting about 249 bushels to the acre, and that is extravagant. Like, that is insane for this area. So we're gonna be getting a buttload of money here soon. But as you can see at the yield monitor here, we're getting 249 bushels to the acre at the moment, so our yield is insane. This is only like a 200 bushel bin back here, so we aren't really able to really carry much, because we're only getting about an acre done before. It's not even an acre until it gets full. See, we're already at 100, basically 100 bushels here. This is pretty crazy right now. Combine's been holding up pretty well so far. I can get out and take a look at her, and probably should go check all the corn losses or kernels and stuff, since I haven't really taken the time to really do that yet. So let's get out here, and we're gonna check and see what the losses are like. So we're gonna go over here. I'm probably just gonna go over right to where we harvested, because this is probably the most accurate for right now. Dig through the trash. So I'm not seeing too much like loss on the ground here. I mean, it looks like we're getting most of it, and that's actually kind of surprising for all this combine is. You think I'd be losing a lot of it, but surprisingly we have this thing tuned up pretty well. So we're running a 8-row, I think it is, on this. Yeah, it's an 8-row. For some reason I thought it was a 12-row. It's obviously not a 12-row, but doing pretty well. Let's open up a little hatch here. Everything's been moving pretty good. Shut that. Just get back up in the cab and keep her on rolling. But I just want to check in with y'all, and I'm gonna get back to the time lapse.